It is April 13th. There is snow on the ground because winter went on forever. It is 29 degrees out today where I'm at on April 13th. We skipped over spring and went from winter to summer because there is no spring anymore because of the crazy geoengineering experiments that have been ongoing for, well, 70 years is when they really started, a long, long time ago. But yeah, go check out Dane Wigington on geoengineeringwatch.org or on YouTube, Dane Wigington. I'll leave a link to the description for more information on why it's 29 degrees on April 13th. And you know, we've had snow until all this whole time, obviously.